I'm going to show you how to do the Wi-Fi direct setup. So Wi-Fi direct setup is like using printer's inbuilt Wi-Fi system, and we connect our printer with any device using that Wi-Fi network. Now first step is to switch on the Wi-Fi direct and print the password of this printer. For that we need to switch on the printer and go on the display panel. Now on the display panel, as you can see here, just above the color cartridge indicator, you will see there is a small icon that is for Wi-Fi direct. So make sure that is on. If you don't see it, you just have to press the wireless button once and that will activate the Wi-Fi direct. Now we also need to know the password of this printer. For that we need to print the password, and to print it we just need to press and hold the page and the information button until you hear a command for the printer. So it will print a password now. Now in the printer here, as it has printed welcome to Wi-Fi direct page, look for the default Wi-Fi direct password which is written here and just note down this password. Again we go and open the Wi-Fi setting. Look for direct 7FHP DexJet 260. Enter the password again. Click on connect. So this printer can connect with its inbuilt Wi-Fi up to 5 devices at a time. Also open the HP Smart app here. And again you see the plus button on the top screen. Click it on and click on the HP DexJet 2600 series. So it will add up the printer here. So here we see the printer is available with all the details. Thanks for watching.